Hello viewers, in this video I'm going to share three Google Chrome extensions which are very useful for the faculties or teachers who are handling online classes using Google Meet. Let's get into the topic. I'm going to share three extensions. Like, the first one is Attendance, and the second one is Nod Reaction, and the third one is Grid View. So now I'm just going to join a class. I have joined in a classroom, and by default you can able to see two features, like people, number of people over here, and you can able to see this chat box. The additional thing I'm getting over here is this is for attendance, and the second one is Nod Reaction. This extension where students can able to install, and if they got any queries they can able to raise their hands and we will get notified here and we can able to solve their queries. And the third one is Grid View, we can able to see here. And if you click this one, there are a few options, like highlighting speaker, or if you want to view only participants video. And the main feature of using this Grid View is you can able to monitor multiple students at in a single go. So these are all the features. Now the question is where this attendance will get saved and how to do this one. I'll take you to that. And over here it is showing two people over here, and yes, and if you got more number of students, it will get updated over here. And these two things, what are all these two things? So this this option is for a new sheet, and this option is for an existing sheet. If you click this one, and then if you click this one, it will create a new sheet in your drive. And then if you are not selecting anything, it will update in the existing worksheet. That's it. And if you want to do it manually, by default it will be all these things will get stored in your drive. But if you want to do something in a manual way, you can click over here. So before ending the class you just click here, and then click this one. It will take you to an Excel sheet where it will show you the number of participants over here, and then with the timestamp. Some students might, you know, they will get disconnected and then they will come back again. Even that things will get saved. Okay, when they got disconnected, when they have reconnected, all these things you can able to monitor. And then there are some features like you can download, you can email, or else you can share, you can work around with these options. So now how to add all these extensions? So that is the next query. I have shared these three links in the description box. Please click the link. So whenever you click a link, and then it will take you to a Chrome page where it will be showing you add to Chrome. I have already added, so it is showing me remove from Chrome. Just click add to Chrome, and then these options will get added. Hope you have enjoyed this video. Leave your comments in the comment section. Thank you.